Christoph Chuck caused the biggest upset on the opening day of the International Darts Open by knocking out Rob Cross as the 2022 PDC European Tour began. Dimitri Vandenberg impressed as he began his own bid to claim a maiden European Tour title with a 6-2 defeat of Martin Lutman. An impressive weekend from the reigning world champion saw him come through a last leg shootout with Michael Smith in the quarterfinals before enjoying a 7-3 success over Johnny Clayton in the semis. And Price continued the form, which saw him hit 2-9 darters on the way to the Premier League night 3 in Liverpool, as the Welshman saw off Australia's Damon Hetter in the last 16 before victories over Danny Noppert and the returning Nathan Aspinall in the quarterfinals and semi-finals respectively.
These two have enjoyed ding-dong battles over the last few years, very significant ones for each other's careers. Peter Wright could have gone world number one tonight. He could still. But a bullseye here will end his hopes for this weekend at least. Yes! Gerwin Price becomes Gerwin Price, a three-time winner of the International Darts Open. He beats Peter Wright.
Day two of the year's second European Tour event saw the 16 seeded players enter the tournament to take on Friday's first round winners at Halle 39. Johnny Clayton defeated Scott Waite's 6-2 to set up a meeting with Mensur Suljovic, who whitewashed Callan Ridd's 6-0. Karol Sedlacek also enjoyed a 6-0 rout of Chris Dobie, and the Czech faced top seed Jose de Souza, who came back from 5-3 down to defeat Kim Heibrichs 6-5. Sunday saw Van Gerwen defeat Rob Cross in the German Darts Championship final to claim his first ranking title of the year. Van Gerwen, who sits top of the Premier League after winning the last two Premier League nights, continued his return to form with victory to move back to third on the PDC Order of Merit after a brief spell in fifth.
After that first dart, yeah, fancy the second one to follow, but Cross to stay in the match. He's treble 20 for double 13, steady on, lad. Double 16 to keep this final going. Big dart. And lucky 72. Rob Cross, and is his race run in his final. Michael Van Gerwen with three for the title.
Finally, he wins on the European Tour once again. Almost 3 years removed from the Austrian Darts Open that he won in Graz.
Day one saw Raymond van Barneveld return to Euro Tour action with a five-time world champion defeating James Wilson 6-0. Danny Baggish became the first American to play on the European Tour and did it in style as he overcame Thomas Junghans 6-2. Scott Waite's booked his place in the final day of the European Tour event for the first time by knocking out world champion Peter Wright 6-5. Humphreys achieved the remarkable feat of whitewashing Michael Van Gerwen 7-0 in the semi-finals with a brilliant display, averaging 107. He has taken a further step on the ladder towards a sports elite following a stunning victory, which he capped off with an 8-2 defeat of Martin Lutman on Monday night's final.
11. And he can't quite take it. Three match starts have come and gone. Anxious times for Luke Humphreys, and he may well have to wait another leg, maybe.
78.
Let's see what Lukman does. 18's first.
54 for 24. Single 18. 20 for tops.
38.
Oh, a flyer.
Luke requires 8.
Well, Luke Humphreys has missed three match starts, but he makes absolutely no mistake with the fourth.
Roby John Rodriguez overcame Darius Labanauskas with a 6-3 victory as the former Youth World Championship finalist moved through to play Dirk van Dijvenbode on day two. Josh Rock's 101 average in a 6-3 win over Devin Peterson sets him up for a second round meeting with Rob Cross. Rising star Callan Ridds, a World Championship quarterfinalist in December, was the more clinical on the doubles as he dumped out world number one Peter Wright, who is still without a ranking victory since February. Van Gerwen's most impressive display of the weekend saw him average 106 versus his compatriot Dirk van Dijvenbode before seeing off Stephen Bunting 7-5 in the semi-finals. All before picking up his second European Tour title of the year in Graz, defeating Danny Noppert 8-5 in the final of the Austrian Darts Open.
58.
I wonder if Danny Noppert's going to be in the Premier League next year. Or is he going to join the couch that has me and Rob Cross on it, the existing major champs who didn't get selected?
Glad you've come to terms with that now.
Oh, absolutely. Not at all bitter about it.
But I think Danny Noppert is going to have to come to terms with defeat in his first Euro Tour final. He can make this interesting with a big setup shot. And that's exactly what he's done. The dead cat shot, 180 to leave double 13. But MVG, title darts, topsy wants. And it is a 33rd Euro Tour crown.
Top rank German Gabriel Clemens was eliminated with a 6-3 loss to Dave Chisnell, who booked a tasty second round clash with Damon Hetter. Top seed Gerwin Price was made to work against Luke Woodhouse, coming from 2-1 down to claim a 6-4 victory, although the qualifier had taken out 132 as he cut the gap from 5-2 to just one leg in the latter stages. An exciting final began as Van den Berg broke with a 13-darter, but Van Gerwen replied in kind to level and add an 11-darter as he moved up to 3-1. The Belgian was made to pay for missing two darts to level the tie as Van Gerwen posted double 10 to restore his two-leg lead and double 8 to seal the title.
And that 180 applies some pressure. But it does not matter, because Michael Van Gerwen beats Dimitri Van den Berg.
Adrian Lewis overcame reigning world youth champion Ted Evert 6-3 in a clinical display, opening up a 4-0 lead before fending off the youngster. Dave Chisnell was also in ruthless mood as he whitewashed Philip Sebester, with the local qualifier having a dart at double. Gerwin Price and Johnny Clayton were among the multiple top seeds who fell at the first hurdle in Prague on Saturday, as the Czech Darts Open continued. Joe Cullen joined the list of seeded stars who failed to reach the final day, losing 6-4 to the newly crowned European champion Ross Smith. Luke Humphreys further enhanced his reputation as one of the sport's hottest prospects with an impressive victory over Michael Van Gerwen and Dimitri Van den Berg en route to the final. The winner of the German Darts Grand Prix, Humphreys averaged 100 in the final to rack up his third PDC ranking event of 2022.
Humphreys to stay alive, Rob Cross. He pinned a 145 and a 112 in this match. And it's not going to be accompanied by a 107. It's looking like more Euro Tour final misery for Rob Cross.
And Luke Humphreys is the champion. Jelle Klassen made a winning return to the PDC European Tour with victory in Friday's European Darts Grand Prix. He impressed with a 6-4 win over World Championship quarterfinalist Callan Ridds, opening with an 11-darter and 120 finish to establish a lead which he would never surrender. Andrew Gilding's dominant 6-1 win over John Michael moves him into a clash with Jose de Souza. And the Premier League leader at the time, Johnny Clayton, hit back from 2-0 down against Adrian Lewis to move to the final day with a 6-3 success. Luke Humphreys claimed his third European Tour title of 2022 with a stunning 8-7 win over Rob Cross in the final. Rob Cross was agonisingly left just short of victory for a seventh time on the European Tour and his third decider of the year, as Humphreys took out 108 for the title.
Cross gets the first crack. He has survived three championship darts already. That's the 18s route. Can't find the treble 20. And he is hoping that Luke Humphreys can't find 108.
He's had three match darts. He does get another. And this one hits! And he doubles down, winning two!
Dutch duo Jermaine Watermaene and Danny Noppert join Janssen in Saturday's round two, thanks to wins over René Idams and Ian Konterman. And the most anticipated tie of the second round saw Michael Van Gerwen face Jelle Klassen, after the two-time Pro Tour event winner Klassen thrashed Sebastian Bielecki 6-1. Gerwin Price was one of nine seeds to succumb in a dramatic double session, with Mervyn King edging out the top seed in a last-leg shootout. Michael Smith sealed a hard-fought 7-4 semi-final win over Andrew Gilding with a superb 1-4-2 checkout. And Danny Noppert began Sunday's action with a narrow 6-5 comeback win over world champion Peter Wright. Smith, aided by six perfect darts, broke through in the final to open up a 4-2 cushion. Noppert finished 128 on the bull to break back in a stunning five-leg spell which left Smith 7-6 up.
Oh, he's going downstairs!
Tops! Game, oh, what a way to finish it! Michael match. Smith silences the crowd 22. And he just banishes those memories of that.
Daryl Gurney, Martin Schindler and Dirk van Dijvenbode were other seeds to be knocked out on the Saturday session, all losing in deciding legs, with Gabriel Clemens, Madhouse Rasma and Geoffrey Diswan capitalising to progress. Martin Lukeman, a European Tour finalist earlier this year, overcame Ryan Searle, whilst Wesley Plaisier knocked out Jose de Souza, losing just one leg, and Luke Woodhouse overcame Polish number one Krzysztof Ratajski 6-3. Humphreys whitewashes Stephen Bunting in the semi-finals, which set up a blockbuster showdown against a former World Youth finalist. Rodriguez recovered from 5-2 down to edge out Madhouse Rasma in a compelling last four clash. Humphreys produced a stirring fight back from 4-0 down to deny Rodriguez his first senior PDC title, surviving a match start in a thrilling last leg decider to scoop the £25,000 prize.
Piles in to leave double 15. Over to you, Roby John. The shot's still on.
He tried to go bull. It didn't work. And that's a mess. And Luke Humphreys, he was 4-0 down. He was 6-4 down. He was 7-6 down. And he's missed two darts for the title. And Roby John should get one himself.
Rodriguez to end a classic. It's going to be one dart. And it's going to be at tops. For Rodriguez to lift the title, he's missed a match start. Humphreys will get more
for a fourth Euro Tour title. And Luke Humphreys has somehow done it.
Stephen Bunting was in scintillating form on the Friday, averaging 103 to whitewash coloured rids and secure a second round meeting with former UK Open winner Nathan Aspinall. Fellow St Helens star Dave Chisnell turned up the style with a 6-1 demolition of Danny Larson, producing sublime 1-3-7 checkout to set up a mouth-watering showdown against Johnny Clayton. Simon Whitlock secured a 6th straight victory over Michael Van Gerwen to progress to the final day of the Hungarian Darts Trophy. Joe Cullen survived three missed match darts from Dave Chisnell in their semi-final before producing a 12-darter to complete a 7-6 victory. The World Series star then edged towards victory with an 11-darter as he took out 96 and four further misses from the former World Cup finalist Willie O'Connor allowed him to claim the title on a double 8.
Euro Tour title. You will have to wait at least a little while longer.
I thought it was all over. It might still be over. Cullen returns for double 8 to get that title and to be the second person to win the Hungarian Darts Trophy.
The rock star reigns in Budapest.
Old Raymond van Barneveld set up a clash of world champions with Peter Wright at the German Darts Open after whitewashing Ian White on the Friday. Martin Lukeman was the day's most impressive performer with a superb 103 average in his 6-1 win over Gabriel Clemens. And Scott Williams suffered a first round defeat for the first time on the European Tour as Bradley Brooks set up a tie with Dave Chisnell. Steve Beaton rolled back the years to defeat Nathan Aspinall, punishing the previous week's semi-finalist 6-4. Peter Wright ended Joe Cullen's quest for back-to-back European Tour titles with a 7-4 victory in the semi-final. His final opponent, Vandenberg, eases past Jose de Souza 7-3 in the semi-finals to secure 10 grand. But it was Peter Wright who claimed his first European Tour title since 2017 as he edged out Dimitri Vandenberg 8-6 to lift his 7th European Tour title.
It seems to be settling in with it pretty well. But Peter Wright has had all the answers and is 98 points away from victory, and he's got plenty of time with that 98.
He has blasted some players off the board this weekend, Peter Wright. He has had to work very, very hard against others, but this has been the hardest task of the lot in the final against Dimitri Vandenberg. But he has been up to it. He's not going to win it just yet, but he is going to get multiple opportunities so to do when he returns to the board in a moment.
Best case scenario, Dimitri Vandenberg, is that he can lead 1-4-2. He may do it and go out on a high. No, he can't. But Peter Wright, three darts for the title.
And the right.
Austrian youngster Rusty Jake Rodriguez hit an impressive 6-180s in 9 legs as he overcame Jeff Smith. And Bradley Brooks produced a 14-darter in the deciding leg to claim a first career victory over Chris Dobie. Ryan Meikle was a 6-4 winner as he saw off 20-year-old Dutchman Gian van Veen to progress to a tie with Gabriel Clemens. Kim Huybrechts produced a sensational moment of brilliance as he kept home hopes alive at the Belgian Darts Open with a superb 6-4 win over Michael van Gerwen in the headline tie of Saturday's second round. In the semi-final, Dave Chisnell struck perfection in the opening leg of his 7-4 semi-final victory over Danny Noppert as he landed the first 9 darter on the European Tour since his own effort in Gibraltar in 2019. Andrew Gilding trailed from the 5th leg but produced 136 checkout in the game's most eye-catching moment to reduce the deficit in the final to 6-7. However, Chisnell held throw to land double 19 and avoid a last leg decider to rack up his 3rd European Tour title.
Oh, drama right to the death, but Chizzy is the champion. Dave Chisnell is the best in Belgium. He picks up his first time.
Stephen Bunting produced the first round's most outstanding display so far as he averaged 105 in a 6-3 victory over Daryl Gurney. Emerging star Josh Rock sealed his place in the European Championship with a 6-4 victory over Ryan Meikle as he moved through to meet former Gibraltar Darts Trophy winner Michael Smith. And Wesley Plaisier continued his strong recent form with a whitewash of Jeff Smith. Mensur Suljovic dumped out defending champion Gerwin Price on a dramatic day of second round action in the Gibraltar Darts Trophy, as Nathan Aspinall produced one of the greatest fightbacks in the history of the tournament, who recovered from 5-0 down to stun Vincent van der Voort in the afternoon. Peter Wright produced an outstanding response to the previous weekend's loss to van Gerwen in the Grand Prix on his run to the final. The world champion produced some superb darts to lead 3-0, only for Hetter to take out 1-6-7 on his way to lead 7-5. Wright took the next two to take the final to a sudden death leg, but after being first to a finish, he spurned 6 championship darts across 3 visits, before Hetter posted double 4 to seal glory.
There might be mismatched darts on both. Well, 2 have come and gone for Peter Wright. Damon Hetter, 110 points away. And he's in. Pick your route, Damon. Double 16. For the title. Oh, just the wrong side of the wire. You called it, Rob. Missed match darts. Drama throughout the weekend. It's all come down to this. Peter Wright with 3 more to lift the trophy.
He's missed 2 already, but he's got 3 clear shots now at double 20. Hetter can only hope and pray once again, but here we go. It's a long way inside for double 10. Anxious times here for Peter Wright. That one's nudged the wire. And that one's nudged the wire on the other side. And Damon Hetter lives to fight another day.
Oh, can you believe this? Similar to the Peter Wright, Dimitri Van den Berg game in the World Grand Prix, but Damon Hetter is in dreamland. Peter Wright can't believe it. Hetter for the match and the title. 2 missed. 3 missed. Peter Wright can't look. Oh, Damon Hetter, what have you done? 4 missed match starts from Hetter.
5 from Peter Wright. And Peter Wright just simply cannot believe that he is returning, but he's returning at double 5. And this is potentially awkward. And he has come inside. He'll only get 1 clear dart at a double now. And he's bust his score!
Wow, wow, wow. Peter Wright misses the big number. Damon Hetter can't believe it. He's going to get more darts for the title. You can believe that. We thought it'd be costly doubles, but we didn't see that coming. A miss. The one careless, but Hetter just got to steady himself. Peter Wright can't believe it. And Damon Hetter gets there. Drama in a last leg decider. And Damon Hetter for the first.
And how could I not show you the European Championship Finals? A tournament where qualification relies on your performance in the tour you've just seen. Ross Smith edged out the final in thrilling fashion as he dogged his way through the whole tournament. Let's take a look. We'll check out his best moments from the semis and the finals. What a great tournament it was too, to see a new face win a major.
There's the dart. And so an important one for Smith. Needs to stop the onrushing Doby. The dart.
Maximum of 3 legs remain.
The Doby fans still dream of the turnaround.
He still believes.
6 perfect darts. Chuddle 20. He's got it. Oh, and just outside it. He did another. Again for the match. Gets there it is.
And, the match.
And Rob Smith.
Check, his, which is probably the right thing to do. This would hurt. He's hit the ball on numerous occasions and he's done it again. A certain amount of freedom. He's already done this on the ball. Wouldn't surprise me again.
Game Sheldon at centre.
It was as if it was going to happen. On what evidence we've seen so far in this final. You just know, don't you? You'd be very surprised if it didn't go.
Game Sheldon, the 11th player here.
For some huge darting history.
Game.
And Rob Smith is a major winner! Rob Smith!
Thank you so much, everybody who watched the whole video. It's really good to have you all on Checkout TV. Here's the calendar for the 2023 tour. Be sure to watch.